Stepan. Pass across. Buchnevich scores! His first NHL goal! Pavel Buchnevich! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 4-1.
How about that reaction? What a pass from Derek Stepan. After Buchnevich earlier in the shift set up Stepan and then Nash for a chance.
You said he was close, Joe.
You know what? He's been shooting the puck, Sam, and he's been getting close. And this is just a gorgeous pass. Brady Shea, watch the backhand pass coming up right there. What a pass. And there comes a shot. High rising shot as John Michael Lyles was going down to block it. He might have screened his goaltender a little bit. And Buchnevich right over the left shoulder. Finally gets his first NHL goal. Great shot. Outstanding power play by the
Two shorthanded goals and now a power play goal by the Rangers. They've moved the puck well, obviously with a real confidence. They're a deep team, Jack.
Yep.
They got a number of options, some new guys in their lineup, and some veteran guys that are really playing some strong hockey.